Fuel pump problem solved. Now I've got a little bit of an oil leak that I'm going to work on.